Many a time, we as a psychiatrist come across with suspicious and hostile patients. To deal with such paranoid patients, we need skill. So here is a technique known as counter projection, which moderate patient suspiciousness and strengthen therapeutic alliance. Remember, if patient is too much hostile, as my case vignette patient X, then we have to terminate conversation in between and take self-protective measures. Today, so I will be teaching you about this counter projection technique. I have tried to explain this counter projection technique through WhatsApp case vignettes. In these case vignette, doctor used techniques of counter projection. In second case vignette, as patient was too hostile, technique couldn't be successfully implemented. So here are two WhatsApp case vignette cases. See the approach of doctor with skill and without skill. So to make the good therapeutic alliance and to reduce the patient's suspiciousness, there are the four style of communication in counter projection technique. First one is to acknowledge the patient's feelings or perceptions. Second one is neither reject nor accept the patient's allegations. Third one is to make the empathic counter projective statements. And fourth one is have the formal distance and be straightforward. Along with this, we have to avoid the arguments with the patients, don't be over friendly with the patient, and not confront or interrogate early in the interview. Thank you so much for watching this video. Still, if you have any query, you can write the comment. I will try to solve it. Thank you so much for watching this video.